The first day of drive-through COVID-19 testing is wrapped up in Warren. They will do more tomorrow. First News reporter Nadine Grimley talked with a few people about why they got tested.
Outside Packard Music Hall this morning, there was a line of vehicles, all waiting to get tested for COVID-19.
Just in case, there's a lot of people getting it, and they have their symptoms, but they don't have it, you know. I had to check it out.
I just want to be sure because of all, I got heart conditions, I got lung conditions, and I just want to be sure that, you know, that I'm safe and everything.
Robert and Phyllis Laird also came out. Robert's a cancer survivor with a weakened immune system. He says several people suggested he get tested.
Is this peace of mind, basically?
For her, most assuredly.
Yep.
Me is...
What we're seeing is that the trends of positives are trending down, so that's a good thing.
The city of Warren teamed up with QuickMed Urgent Care of Cortland, Cornerstone CM Incorporated, and 10 Healthcare to offer the drive-through testing. It's the fifth one they've offered in various communities in the Mahoning Valley.
Very overwhelming response. We've tested over 3,000 patients from start to finish when you include the urgent care testing that we've done. We've had a lot of positives come back. We've been able to identify some isolation areas of outbreak.
Folks who'd like to be tested need to pre-register and have at least 2 coronavirus symptoms. There is a charge for it that may be covered by insurance. Testing here at Packard Music Hall continues tomorrow from 9 until 4. And more in Nadine Grimley, WKBN 27 First News.